This morning we've come to Petersfield Heath. Hope you enjoy the walk. I came here about 4 days ago. When I left Arundel it was blue skies, but when I got here it was overcast and really cloudy and thundery. I filmed it but it looked awful, so I've come back now. As I say, 4 days later, sun shining, and it's 7:05 in the morning because I'm always guaranteed to get the sun in the morning, and it looks totally different. Skies are blue. Makes a change. At least this time I know where I'm going. Couple of moorhens down there making a noise. Yeah. Someone's come over to see me. I haven't got anything for you, I'm afraid. They're all coming over. Very sandy. These ducks are very friendly. They're obviously used to being fed an awful lot by people. They seem to be following me around the lake. Probably looking for a bit of breakfast. (Clears throat) Lots of sandy coves. I'm still being pursued by the gang of ducks. I'm sure they're going to mug me later on. I'm trying to find a bit of bread or something in my backpack. Mugged by ducks. Couple of coots. My friend. Hello, my friend. Look out, the heavy mob are coming. Why are you following me? Why are you following me? I haven't got anything. Of course, across the other side of the path is a wood, thick with trees. Great for the kids to go running around in, making dens. Become heavy mob. Well, the early morning joggers are out. Mind you, I can't think of a nicer place to go jogging in the morning. So many of these little coves where you can go down close quarters with the wildlife. Hello. Are you going to come and see me as well? Yeah. He's legged it. Onwards and upwards. Sun's coming up over there. Just starting to glint through the trees. Now 7:15. Certainly different from when I came round a few days ago. It was dark, overcast. I tell you what, I'll put a little clip up of what I filmed the other day, just so you can see why I didn't keep it compared with what it is now. Hello you lot. Hello you lot. I don't have anything for you, I'm afraid. You're obviously used to having lots of food thrown at you. Hello. I haven't got anything. Very sorry about that, old chap. Little family group. You all look the same. Yes, you do. You're all on the kedge. Oh, you're all on the kedge and you're soaking me with water. I don't want to be soaked with water, thank you very much. No, I don't. I've got no bread for you. No bread at all. Eh? Got nothing for you, got a dirty beak. I say you have got a dirty beak.
Hello, how you doing?
Not too bad. Coming up before it gets hot.
It's supposed to be, isn't it? This is lovely. I came up here, because I live in Arundel. I came up here to film the lake about 4 days ago. I left Arundel like this in the morning, about 10 o'clock. The time I got here, it was thundering overcast, so I had to come. I thought I'd come back early in the morning and
there's see a lady feeding the Pied Piper. She is over in the corner there. She had about 500 birds.
Oh, that's probably right. All these are, they're probably so used to being fed. Everywhere I go, these are following me around everywhere. Yeah. Lovely, they really are.
I used to have to visit a relative in Worthing. I always sort of dreaded going to Arundel Bypass. So
oh, yes, yes, yeah. Yeah.
I have found a route around the back past the prison. So.
Oh, Ford.
Yes.
Yes, yeah.
Which does cut off some of the worst.
Yeah. Right. Enjoy your walk.
Yeah, go and have some breakfast.
Yeah, sounds good. There's so much colour in flowers and things around this lake. I'm glad I've caught it while the flowers are out. Yes, Donald, what can I do for you? Or have you come to soak me as well? Splashing water all over my lens. Yes, you do. You splash water all over my lens. Little Herberts. I say, Mr. Coot, what super shoes you have. So what, I was only chatting to him. You're not missing out. Right. Catch you girls later. Oak tree, Quercus robustus. Oh, Stephen, you show off. Come round to the housing part now. Road over there, some houses by it. Morning. Little sluice gate which they've painted into a kiddie's house, which looks rather nice. Better than having a big concrete block. So must fill up the pond. And there's flooding elsewhere. Look at this lot. You girls aren't going to take no for an answer, are you? I've got no food for you. I've got no food for you. It's awfully nice to have your company. Mm-hmm.
Morning.
Morning.
People out with their dogs, early morning walks. We seem to be at the town end of the lake. This is so different from when I came the other day. More bursts of colour. I can't believe how many people are here this time of morning. This is good. I saw this last time I came when it was cloudy. Some little kiddies made a fairy garden. Out of a tree, an old rotted tree stump. Isn't that cute? This is almost like being at the beach. This is so sandy. And here comes the water muggers again. You little scamps. I should think in a few hours this will be teeming with people, because just here is a little children's park. Swings, climbing frames, slides, roundabouts, that sort of thing. The water level seems low. I don't know what level it's normally at. But all these islands are man-made. And they all seem to be lacking water around their edges. Onwards and upwards. See the water reflecting on the leaves and on the bark. Mm. ropey old car that backfires well. I say, girls, you're having a lay-in this morning. It's all right, not going to disturb you. It's the coffee shop. The Plump Duck coffee shop. Oh yes, movie.
Definitely.
Yes. Absolutely.
The one who's sort of going to come up now.
Oh, they're muggers, are they?
They're muggers. You've got it absolutely right. You're muggers. They've had 7 kilos already.
Oh my lord! What, this morning?
Well, the trouble is because it's not raining, the grass isn't growing, so they need the grass.
Yes.
And there's no grass, so they've all come in here to me because they know I feed.
Oh, I see.
He was dumped here. This is Goosey. The farmyard bird was dumped here and was starving.
But really? Someone just dumped it?
Disgusting. But now I've taught him to feed, so...
Oh, bless you.
I feed him twice a day. You lot.
The dinner gong. But this little chap here, yeah, he looks a bit
well, he's only young.
Yeah,
it's a young great Egyptian goose. And the parents,
well, they called Egyptian goose.
Sorry?
Did you say it's Egyptian goose?
Egyptian goose.
Oh, I thought they looked a bit different.
Yes, they are indeed.
All right,
not good parents, I'm
afraid. They don't make good mummies even though they're Egyptian. They don't make good mummies even though they're Egyptian.
No pecking. I'm the hand that feeds you. Goosey, come on, don't mess around.
Crikey. Anyway, nice talking to you.
I do. Enjoy the morning.
I shall. Thank you. Nice lady. Didn't get my joke though. Okay, so it wasn't really a joke. Oh, there's one over there hopping. I wonder what's up with him. Hurt his foot somewhere. It's a shame. Hello, Mr. Pidge. Another tree. These are obviously aren't hungry. All still asleep. Come on, girls, you're missing your breakfast. Thank you. Morning.
How are you?
Okay, thank you. Morning. Over this side we have lots of reeds and grasses growing. Oops. Over here the ducks playing in the sandpit. Well, this certainly is a beautiful walk. The people of Petersfield are extremely lucky to have such a lovely place to come to and relaxing. There's that lady over in the distance, feeding her family of ducks. Bless her. Beautiful. Morning. Yes, Mr. Duck, what can I do for you? I haven't got anything. You need to be over the other side. Morning.
no good coming around me. That lady over there's got all the food, not me. Not me. Sorry. I'll walk on the muddy side of the street. There's the main road over there. Some houses. And some very tall trees. Looks like the old lady's gone now. A few Canada geese here. Swan with her chicks. Three of them. She was here when I came the other day when it was cloudy. She wouldn't let anyone past on the walkway. She was protecting them, so I'm not going to go near her. She can be a bit bitey. Sun's really coming up now. 8:03. Still quite early for some, I suppose.
Water level is low. This should be a little island, but there's not much water going around it. There is on the lakeside, but over here it's dried up. As you will see, because I'll take you to the bridge, which should be crossing over the water. Little bridge crossing over the water, but it's just mud. So guys, that just about wrapped it up for our walk around Petersfield Heath Lake. I hope you enjoyed the walk, and I shall catch you on the next one with a bit of luck.